Montgomery County Sheriff Matt Hsu would not do an on-camera interview, but he did confirm some details of the investigation, including a potentially important aspect of where the remains were found. This was the scene off Route E, north of the community of Bellflower in rural Montgomery County. Investigators securing the area where the human remains were located. Drone video gives you a big picture view, including where vehicles could be seen. Sheriff Hsu says the remains were discovered on Saturday morning, but he won't reveal who found them. Hsu confirms the remains were in the general area where the body of 50-year-old William Benhart was discovered in June of 2016. Authorities believe Benhart shot and killed himself. His body was found in his truck. Investigators say Benhart's wife, Suzette Benhart, was last seen arguing with her husband at the nursery that they owned outside of Troy, Missouri, on June 22nd of 2016. They were going through a divorce but still lived together. Suzette's cell phone and a recording device were later found in a washing machine at the couple's home. At the time, investigators told our Post-Dispatch partners that analysis of the recording device led them to believe Suzette was assaulted by her husband. Authorities also told the Lincoln County Journal that they believed foul play was involved in Suzette's disappearance. At the time, investigators considered Suzette missing and endangered. However, Sheriff Hsu says it's too early to tell whether the remains are connected to the Benhart case. Sheriff Hsu says he hopes to learn more details about the case from an autopsy on the remains. That autopsy will be done in Columbia. Reporting in Montgomery City, Chris Fernier, Fox 2 News.